High school football practice winds to a close. Our spotlight on Southwest Florida's teams continues at Gulf Coast High School.
NBC2's Andrew McDevitt explains why people expect the team to be really good despite losing 15 starters from last season.
Go!
Man, I've been waiting for this in spring.
Oh, it's great. Finally, senior season. Been waiting for this.
It brings chills. You know, you're excited to get out there. You're excited to see what your team's capable of doing.
It's an exciting time for both players and coaches, but a very important one for the new head coach here at Gulf Coast High School, Tom Scalise. He'll look to bring his own unique, energetic style to the Sharks in hopes of lifting them back to the top of their district.
He's out here every day with us. He cares about us. He's feeding us, provides us. He's just excited to be out here. He's ready. Oh, he's everywhere. He's everywhere, running around with the D-line. He goes to linebacker drills. He's everywhere.
While having Scalise in charge of the whole team may be something new, his presence is the norm. He's been on the Gulf Coast staff for years.
The biggest difference right now is every decision kind of falls back to me. But I would say the hardest part is everybody looks at me like, hey, on pitcher day, what are we doing here?
Growing up with him, connecting with him, it's like nothing changed. He's a great leader, great coach.
He's been my wide receiver coach the past 3 years, and I just know all his things, and seeing him do it while being a head coach is just awesome.
Scalise is thrilled to be back working with the guys he's coached for years, but his main goal will be preparing them for life away from the field.
It's not about the wins and losses. For me, it's about these kids' lives changing. We always say no excuses, just results. Nobody cares about how much adversity we have. They just want to see what our finished product's going to be. And hopefully on Friday nights, we put a good product out there that represents who we are.
Reporting in Naples, I'm Andrew McDevitt for NBC2.
We have new information about the Tampa.